think there's a really odd value that some way to do it. At the very least, I know you can get the emotes of one while you're equipping the other through some bugs, but I'm going to